गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, यू माइट हैव हर्ड ऑफ खीर पायसम और पायसा मेड आउट ऑफ राइस, बट फ्यू माइट हैव हर्ड मेकिंग इट विथ मिलेट्स। एज यू नो, मेकिंग विथ मिलेट्स मेक इट टेस्टी, न्यूट्रिशियस एंड हेल्दी फॉर यू। इफ यू वांट टू नो हाउ टू मेक दिस मिलेट पायसम, देन यू आर एट द राइट प्लेस। आई एम तापस, ए सर्टिफाइड फार्म एडवाइजर on millets, promoting millets farm to plate. Will be bringing in this video a special payasam recipe made out of millets. But before going to the video, let's know about the payasam. Payasam is basically originated in Indian subcontinent and it is served during the meal or as a desserts. It is flavored with cardamom, raisins, almonds, cashews and many others, dry fruits and nuts. So wasting no more time, let's see what are the ingredients required for making this millet payasam. For making millet payasam, we require 1/2 cup foxtail millet, 1/3 cup of desi ghee, 1 cup jaggery powder or grated jaggery, 1 liter of milk, 5 to 6 cardamoms, 15 to 20 numbers of raisins, 10 to 12 almonds cut into pieces, and 20 numbers of cashews split it into 2 parts. Then let us see how it is prepared. First, put a pressure cooker on a stove and light it up. After heating, put 2 tablespoons of ghee into it. Keep the flame on a low medium and add the foxtail millet. In this recipe, foxtail millet was soaked overnight for better cooking. Keep stirring for 2 minutes. Now it's time to put water. Add 2.5 times of millets taken in this recipe. Give it a nice mix. I have added a pinch of salt so that millet is cooked properly. Then the pressure cooker is closed up with a lid. We have to wait for 2 whistles on a medium flame. After the whistle, switch off the gas and let the pressure releases by itself. Open it after 15 minutes. After that, add the boiled milk into it and keep stirring. In the meantime, take a frying pan, put 1 tablespoon of ghee into it, then put the cashews and fry it until it turns golden brown in color. And repeat the same for the raisins. After 20 minutes, put the grated jaggery. You can also take jaggery powder. Give it a nice mix. Keep stirring so that it does not stick up in the bottom. Then add the fried cashews and almonds. Remember not to add raisins at this point of time. Then add the powder cardamom into it and switch off the gas. And add the fried raisins into it. You can also put some ghee on the top. Pour the entire kheer into a bowl and garnish it with almonds and cashews. Finally, your millet payasam or kheer is ready. You can serve it hot or you can take it after it cools down. Friends, how was the millet payasam recipe? hope you like it and give it a try at your home. And comment in the comment box and say how it turned out for you. And please share and subscribe this channel, as I will be coming with more millet recipe in the coming days. Till then, keep tuning to my channel. Bye bye and have a nice day.